Assigning subscriptions is a key task for a Visual Studio subscriptions administrator. To assign a subscription to an individual, select Add and choose Individual Subscriber from the dropdown. In the flyout panel, the fields to add a subscriber are displayed. There are two ways to continue from here. If your organization is using Microsoft Entra ID, you'll have the option to search your Microsoft Entra ID tenant. Selecting the individual's Microsoft Entra ID will automatically populate their name, sign-in email, and notification email, if one is maintained. Add a different notification email for receiving communications, if you'd like. Select the subscription level. Choose whether the subscriber can access software downloads and product keys. Then select the country and language. To make notes about a subscription assignment, just add some details into the reference field. Lastly, click Add, and you'll see the subscription assignments list update with a subscription assigned to the user. If your organization is not using Microsoft Entra ID, it's just a few extra steps. Instead of searching in the Search Microsoft Entra ID field, type the subscriber's name and email address. Then follow the same steps as before. Next, click Add. Review any notices displayed. Then once you're ready, click Confirm. You'll see the subscription assignments list update with a subscription assigned to the user. For more helpful information like this, check out our docs pages or other recommended videos below.